and out of touch with world. Totally out of touch because nobody gives a shit. Nobody really cares about nothing. I live in under a bridge. I'm from Nova Scotia. I've been here about 35 years. I've been living off and on the street for the last 10 years. Growing up as a kid, man, I was ridiculed. I was a runt of the litter. I was the smallest one. From the time I was about 5 years old, you're a short ass. You're not going to go anywhere in my life. My parents told me that all my life. And I always got shit on for whatever I did. I got smacked. Oh, I had a strap across my ass a couple of times. I got beat around quite a bit. I quit school at grade 8. I didn't, had no prospects of what life's going to give me. So I was forced to join the Army for 3 years. Stay inside, do whatever you gotta do to stay inside, and everything's gonna be fine.